And so I'm going to give you three reasons why you should lift heavy as a natural lifter. Now, what's going to be happening in the background is going to be me going through a full body workout that I do two to three times a week in order to build muscle and to build strength. All right, so let's get into the reasons. Reason number one why natural lifters should lift heavy. Because when you're lifting heavy, you don't have time to play around. Now, as you watch this video, just pay attention to the people in the background. Just pay attention to the weights that they're lifting. Just pay attention to how difficult they're set to look. The average person goes into the gym, throws some light weight on there, does 10 to 12 reps. And yes, that lady just knocked my camera down. But they do 10 to 12 reps and they move on to the next exercise. In natural lifters, it is extremely important to begin the process of protein synthesis in the body. That's how we build muscle. Now, if you're on a pimp juice, you don't have to worry about stimulating protein synthesis with lifting weights because the pimp juice does that for you. Okay? So, when you're lifting heavy, you do not have time to play around. It's more efficient because you get rid of all the junk reps. If you're doing a set of five, a set of three, it is challenging immediately. You don't have to get to rep eight or nine for it to become challenging. Okay, so that makes it more efficient to lift heavy. Now, the second reason is because lifting heavy is a confidence booster. It is extremely gratifying to set standards for yourself, to set goals, and to hit those goals. Whether that's a 315-pound bench press, a 315-pound squat, a 500-pound deadlift, whatever your goals are, just constantly trying to accomplish those goals and actually seeing those numbers, right? Seeing that it's possible. That is a lot more satisfying and a lot more possible than trying to obtain certain physique standards like 21-inch arms or symmetrical calves or symmetrical rear delts, right? That's stuff that we should not be worrying about as natural lifters, okay? Like, we don't have time for all that. You know, get in the gym and chase numbers, right? So lifting heavy and numbers, it just gives you something to chase after. Like, you can see it. You can see a 315-pound bench press, right? If you're currently bench pressing 275, you know you got 40 pounds to go. All right, so, you know, there's a lot more optimism when it comes to weight as far as lifting physique goes. Okay, and the last reason why is because, man, it just makes you tougher, Merle. Just to be honest, it just makes you tougher.
Power off.
To be in the gym and to know that you have to grind a 500-pound deadlift, or you have to handle a 500-pound deadlift 3 days a week, or you got to squat whatever it is, or you got to bench press whatever it is, man, it just makes you tougher, bro. Just to be honest, man. So, you know, and that translates outside of the gym as well. All right, so those are my reasons why natural lifters should lift heavy. Subscribe, comment, share this video, and come back for more stuff. Peace.